भाई साहब सुन लो रामकृष्ण यार, एंड हियर वी आर डिस्कसिंग अबाउट द टॉपिक दैट इज अर्थक्वेक्स। एनी अर्थक्वेक बेसिकली वी आर टॉकिंग द टॉपिक ऑफ करेंसीज डिपेंडेंसी। वन ऑफ द पर्सन टोल्ड दैट बेसिकली what is currencies and what is dependency. Then one of the person told that basically currency is money and dependency, you can say, for example, in company basically, for example, in Accenture company basically, there are around 5,000 people working in Mumbai city. So that 5,000 employee basically are dependent on Accenture company basically. If their basically house basically is getting problem, then basically they are going to take care of that particular house basically. If they are basically getting some financial problem, then they are basically going to take care of the financial problem also. So this is dependency basically. And dependency basically is Accenture company basically dependent, employees basically of Accenture are dependent on employee basically of Accenture basically are dependent on Accenture basically. Like this many companies basically are there in Mumbai, Bangalore, basically each and every employees basically are dependent on their basically. In example, for example, overall basically in world basically Accenture employee basically are more than 2 lakh, 3 lakh. So they are dependent on Accenture company basically. If they are giving the salary basically, then only basically they are going to spend basically. If they are not giving the salary, then basically how they are going to spend? So this is basically the best example of dependency of companies. So like this is basically topic basically which is ongoing, and this topic is connected with the earthquakes also. Here basically now basically we are going to discuss, which just now basically we discussed up to many ideas basically. Many means many ideas basically. Now in this topic basically we will discuss some ideas basically which is connected with the government basically. Government says that basically we can't give the control to the private people directly basically, because we can't trust basically any of the people basically. So he told that basically which type of it. So one of the person told that basically, government person told that if school is basically opening, right, there basically science stream is also there. The laboratory is also there in the school basically. So they asked for the permission basically that can we open the laboratory, the R&D center basically of the school basically. Lab also you can say basically, R&D center also you can say, R&D center of the school student basically. So they basically taken around 2 week permission, and within 2 weeks basically after that basically they given the permission. So in permission basically they just have to do the sign only basically. But why they taken 2 weeks basically? So in this 2 weeks basically they have set each and every 11th and 12th science formulas according to their basically data. So the example was like this, A plus B equal to C. That was the formula which is given in the book. But D, C is there. Now A plus B plus C. A plus B equal to C plus D equal to E, and then after E basically the success formula basically happens. But after that also lots of things are basically there, like satellite approval, before that basically nuclear power company approval, power company approval, energy company approval, satellite approval. So within fraction of second everything basically happens. This all basically things basically are in that lab basically. Even the satellite data basically are in the lab basically. You can just imagine basically. If you are opening any one school basically, that also of the science stream basically, it's very dangerous actually. It's not so easy to open the school also basically. It's not easy to open the school, and basically it's not easy to control the school also basically for the government basically. Because just imagine basically, A plus B equal to C, C plus D equal to E, D is what? Government data. Then E came, then E plus F equal to, F is basically the power company, energy company and nuclear power company data. Then F plus G equal to, G is what? That's basically the satellite group data. Like this basically many data are basically there. So government basically are always are supposed to take care of each and every creation basically, which they have. They have approved, right? School creation basically, they have approved. They have approved, na, basically. So this basically, which just now basically I told, that is connected with the matrix. If I say that basically that is also connected with that 120 matrix, then it would be wrong or correct basically. It would be 100% correct basically. It would be 100% because school basically region basically contains in the matrix region only basically. So 120 matrix basically, if Microsoft is generating that one matrix basically of 1500 house basically, so they have to clear each and everything basically, which kind of science people are basically there or not, because it might possible that he might be doing the experiment in that house also basically, by having few chemicals and the, he might be doing the experiment in the house also basically. So they have to take care of many aspects basically. Which kind of person basically staying in the flat basically, and which kind of task basically he can do in the building basically. So each and everything basically you have to think, and then only basically he can set the 1500 matrix basically. That's why basically it's Microsoft, na basically. Microsoft is the top 10 software company basically. That's why they are basically reached up to that level, because they takes each and every small condition also. That person is basically staying in the room basically of 5th floor, 6th floor basically. He basically is from the R&D section of the BSc, MSc or whatever basically. Or basically you can say IIT basically. IIT also, IIM basically or whatever basically. Science basically, related to science whatever basically. R&D section basically. R&D section or PhD we can take, PhD of the science basically. There basically they are doing, that person basically can do the R&D, because 10th, 11th and 12th student basically they do everything basically in the school only basically. They don't need to do any extra efforts basically. But here the PhD students, MSc students, BSc students, they basically need to do a little bit hard work. So they basically do the hard work. So it's not so easy basically to create the one school also for the government. So in next video basically we are going to see a little bit more about the ideas which connects to government also, and which connects to lots of things basically, which are basically created in this world basically, which is telling that basically lots of things basically are dependent on each other, lots of matrix are dependent on each other. 120 crore basically matrix which are basically created in this world basically, that are basically handling everything, and matrix creation is also basically not so easy task. Example is Microsoft matrix, which is telling that basically we have generated 1500 matrix basically in the 1500 flats basically. So we have to think up to the deep level basically, that which kind of people are also basically staying, which kind of material basically they are having in the house, each and everything basically they have to think. After that only basically the matrix can be created. But they have to be ready with that data basically. Microsoft is very old company, Microsoft is very rich company also. So they have their own facility, everything facility basically, they are connected with the many nuclear power companies. Not a few nuclear company, many nuclear power company. They are sending the data to the each and every software company, like CRM product basically they have to do, they have to create the vegetables. So they pass the company to the, so they pass the data to the power company that this company is going to create the vegetables from their software. So according to that basically they please send the data to them. So these all are basically ideas basically. In detail basically we are going to see a little bit more ideas also basically of the 900 crore people in next video.